This wasn't a choice between you and Jacob. It was between who I should be and who I am. I've always felt out of step. Like literally stumbling through my life. I've never felt normal. Because I'm not normal. I don't want to be. I've had to face death and loss and pain in your world, but I've also never felt stronger. Like more real, more myself. Because it's my world too. It's where I belong.
So it's not just about me.
No. Sorry. I've made a mess trying to figure all this out, but I want to do it right. And I want to tie myself to you in every way humanly possible.
I'm starting with a wedding.
Actually, something a little more difficult first, and maybe even dangerous. We have to tell Charlie.
It's highly dangerous.
It's a good thing you're bulletproof.